audition's really interesting, isn't it?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
What do you think? I need a job.
In the chorus?
Look, Zach, I'd love a part, of course, but I'll take what I can get.
You're too good for the chorus, Cassie.
Too good. I did a couple of dance parts, so what?
You were featured. You stopped two shows cold. Your career was going fine here in New York.
I can't get a job, Zach. God, you sound like all my friends, my fans, acting like I'm a star and don't know it. When the truth is, I never even came close. And nobody has the guts to tell me. Well, it would be nice to be a star, but I'm not. I'm a dancer. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I have somewhere exciting to go.
I just can't see you dancing in the chorus, Cassie.
Why not?
Listen, if you need some money, call my business manager.
Well, sure, I need money. Who doesn't? But I don't need a handout. I need a job. I need a job, and I don't know any other way to say it. Do you want me to say it again?
No!
Fine. Then we got that far. Look, I haven't worked in 2 years. Not really. There's nothing left for me to do. So I'm putting myself on the line. Yes, I'm putting myself on your line. I don't want to wait on tables. And what I really don't want to do is teach other people how to do it. I should be doing myself. God, I'm a dancer. Dancer dances. Give me somebody to dance. Help me return to the world of the living by showing me how to begin. Play me the music. Give me the chance to come through. All I needed was the music and the mirror and the chance to dance for you. Give me a chance. To work, you would think that my-